He was the light of the family. Every time he would walk in, everyone would just light up.
Family and friends mourn tonight as investigators search for the shooter who killed Luis Ramirez Mendoza.
The 39-year-old was killed early Sunday morning on Mars Street, just east of Ortiz Avenue in this area. Tonight, NBC2's Hope Salmon spoke with Mendoza's family, who says he was working to open his own restaurant one day.
I spoke to Luis's sister. She flew in from Tennessee this morning. She says he leaves behind a wife and two children in Mexico, and they are waiting for his return this new year. Maria Cristina has not been able to stop crying since she found out that her brother died. Her first cousin, Maria Mendoza, spoke on her behalf.
My cousin passed away because they shot him.
The Mendoza family is devastated. Someone shot and killed Luis Alberto Ramirez Mendoza on Sunday morning on Mars Street.
He was the light of the family. Every time he would walk in, everyone would just light up.
The family says he was drinking with friends when he was shot. They say he was breaking up a fight and got caught in the crossfire.
He wanted to open a business of food in Mexico so he could make a living off of that while he went back.
He was working for a roofing company, saving up money to return to his family in Mexico at the end of the year.
He just dedicated himself to his work and his kids. I think every household is like that. When the light of the family is gone, everything is different and hollow.
The two other men who were shot are recovering in the hospital. The sheriff's office has not arrested the shooter. Reporting in Lee County, Hope Salmon, NBC2.